On our last episode, you saw us loading the puppet stage onto the trailer. Well, it's time to install it. This is what it is right here. It's not installed in the church. It's at my church, Crossroads Church. And this is the youth church is up the stairs here. And that's why we built this, so they can have puppet shows for the kids here and everything like that. So it came out really, really nice. The puppet door right here. This is how the puppeteers get back in the back. Right there. You just take the door up. Boom. It's all worth it. It was for the kids. So hope you enjoy the blog doing this.